Hey everybody, we're here at the little pond today doing some crappie fishing. Had our first crappie of the day. We're throwing the little hustler 1-inch tube. This is pumpkin seed with a chartreuse tail on a 1/64 ounce jig head. As you saw, that was our first fish of the day. Let's see what else we can catch. There's one. Just another crappie. He probably goes 6.5, 7 inches. Penny on heads. Got him. While I was sitting there, I said it on multiple videos, anytime you're jig fishing with a cork in a jig, always let that jig sit there for a few seconds when you cast out. I caught that fish right there without having to do anything. Missed it. Got him that time. I missed him and came right back for it when I stopped it. Another crappie. Come here. There he is. The same size as the rest of them. Oh, I missed it. Going that time. Another crappie. There it is. There's one. That little guy didn't even pull a cork under, but he pulled it a little bit to the left. There he is. Get him back in the water. About already. Got him. He kept tapping at it and I stopped it there and he took it. There he is. game. There's another crappie. Come here. Got him. This feels like a crappie. Yep, it's a crappie. There he is. Get him in the water. There's one. Is it crappie? There he is. When I stopped it, he smacked it. Another crappie. There he is. There he is. Let's do this one. Well, that one inhaled that jig. Look at that. Get my pliers out. Not a very big crappie, but you really inhaled that. You see that down in there? There he goes. Get him back in the water. There's one. There he is. Get him back in the water. There he is. I think that's a bluegill. It is a bluegill. bluegill I caught on a tube. Missed it. There he is. That's crappy. Getting back in the water. Well, that's all for today, folks. Reminder, I put out a new video every Friday. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.